What's up, guys? I'm Andy. This is Danielle, and thanks for coming out to our practice here today at Tennis Warehouse. Danielle, it's great to have you up here on the Central Coast.
I'm glad to be here. So we're going to start training again. What do you have in store for me?
So today we're going to kind of do pretty standard practice for us, nothing too complicated. We're going to start out with a little medicine ball warm-up. That is something that we're kind of throwing into our practices now. It's a little bit new. But then kind of go through what we like to call an extended warm-up. We might do one or two control and movement type drills. We'll warm up our serves and returns, and then we'll get into some points. But one thing that Danielle is always great at is whenever we're practicing, whenever we're doing these drills, even something as simple as just hitting through the middle, you're always so good at being really intentional and really purposeful with our drills. So what are one or two things that you're kind of focused on today?
Well, since I haven't been competing too much, I think today I'm going to work on my movement and also, like, based off of a live ball, I've been getting fed a lot of balls, so working on my movement and the ball striking, seeing the ball when it's short and attacking it with my feet. So I think that's going to be my main focus today.
Cool. Let's get started. All right. Let's start with the backhand. Not too wide, just kind of warm it up nice and easy. So don't shuffle out, just one, two step. Good. Good, two more. Good.
Good, relax.
Okay, so let's move out a little wider. So you'll come here. Across, yep, so lead with that outside. And then here. There you go, good. Good, perfect. Crossover. There you go. Good. Two more. Crossover. There you go. Perfect. Relax. All right, next one, let's go wide forehand. Three steps, just like the wide one here. Good. 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 Crossover. Good. There you go. Good. One more. Relax. Now we're all warmed up from the medicine ball, we're gonna get straight to the hitting. Oh, there's the soft hands. Good, great with your feet here. That's it, good. Oh yeah. Now that we've warmed up our ground strokes and our volleys, we're gonna move into a little control and movement drill. What we're gonna do is we're gonna start off with Danielle hitting two balls cross court, one ball down the line, and I'm gonna go every ball cross court, and then if we feel like it at the end, we might switch that up. But we're gonna kind of focus on the same things that Danielle touched on in the intro, working on that movement that we started with the med ball, kind of getting her feeling comfortable hitting on the move, and also she's gonna be focused on her depth, finding good depth, especially when she gets pushed to the corners. Nice. Next, we're gonna warm up serves and returns, but what I really wanna stress here is the importance of really being purposeful and intentional. This isn't just a time, you can, if you want to, just kind of loosen up your serve, loosen up your return, but these are the two most valuable, two most important shots in tennis. This is something that's gonna start every single point. And if you can be great with your serve, great with your return, and then also your first ball off of both of those shots, that's kind of the basics of tennis. And if you can master that, you're gonna be really hard to beat. So when we warm up here as a server, really focus in on serving to each one of your targets, get a few good ones to each direction. And then also what I like to do too is once you're loose on the serve a little bit, start working the first ball as well. on the returning side, really focus on putting as many returns as you can in play. That's the number one goal as a returner, especially on the first serve. Put as many as you can in play, and then look to stay in neutral and maybe even be offensive if you get the opportunity on the second ball. We're gonna move on to some points here. Just gonna play a bunch of service games. Most point-specific thing you can do when you practice is play points, so let's get after it. Great day of practice out here at the warehouse. It's always fun getting out there on court with you, Dee. How are you feeling?
Feeling good. It was nice to run around. I've been doing a lot of static hitting during the quarantine and during this virus. So it's nice to get my spacing right when I got to move full speed. And it's a good gauge for what I need to work on going into the off season.
Awesome. Well, thanks for watching. Thanks for tuning into our practice. And for more of these types of videos, be sure to always head to tenniswarehouse.com.